Thina sizwe
Thina sizwe
Thina sizwe
not so long now, but it is still a rough road, and it winds upward all the way. Lillian, you will not walk the rest of the way with us. You will not climb to the top of the hill with us. But I believe that you will be waiting for us at the top of that hill. You will be waiting.
About the need for a national convention. And I have said times and time over that black South Africans have not earned the right to sit round a conference table at the national convention. And therefore, that people like myself would not support such an idea. It is because I don't see the millions I expected to see outside here. Too many of us are so damn scared that when you see a police citizen or policeman with a camera, yes, they are standing outside here taking photographs of all of you here, you turn tail and run. You're going to have to fight and die for it. And Lillian Boy's call to you today is to say, get off your fat backside, stand up and be counted. Amanda! Lillian did not...
Kalela.